Usually, the ovarian stimulation, it can take 10 to 12 days for the follicles to reach maturity size, and puncture or intrauterine insemination can be scheduled in this procedure is done. But usually the stimulation can take 10 to 12 days until the moment to pick up the oocytes.